We had close stretches definitely this season, but I think that's as close as it ever came. I got to give them credit for playing that tough. We didn't have one of the good games, especially in the fourth quarter. We made a lot of mistakes, but I'm glad that we had a win and everything came.
Wharton now with some good defense. Patrik Hauri comes up with a steal, takes it the length of the court and slams it. He had a 3-point good by the Christmas invitation on the night. Lakeman, Patrik Hauri from Wharton gets the Wildcats going with a nice move on the baseline. As Wharton takes a comeback. Hauri gets two of his 19 points with this jumper.